What's up, y'all? We here once again.
Dun 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 dun.
Uh oh.
Dun 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 dun.
You know, Roman Reigns is the WWE champion or something like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah. Last time I was watching WWE, trash. He was, when they're trying to make that NXT thing. So I don't know what happened. Now he, like,
head dude
of all WWE. So, y'all haven't been keeping up with us. We've been doing our reactions to a lot of these songs off this Drake album, Drake and 21 Savage. Maybe it's 21 Savage and Drake. Who knows? I don't know. I think
it was a Drake and 21 Savage album.
I think it is.
Like, the beat choices really make me think, like,
it is under Drake's
label.
Yeah, it's under his name on this, so I don't know. But when you look at it, it says it has both the names. It has, like, Drake.
Yeah,
it had both the names joint, but still, I don't know. But
I know who's in charge of that cover art. I know exactly who. That was Drake. Cause
and that does remind you of some other ones he's done.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, Drake. I think you be picking him out, like, and I just don't, like, think.
Personally, you only think it's his team.
Nah, I just think Drake. This is what I want to go with.
And then you scroll through his phone, through his pictures.
Maybe. I don't know about all that, cause somebody had to make that. Somebody had to do that. But we got another song for y'all.
It's called, I guess it's F Me.
Oh shoot.
It seemed like it'd be something serious, man. I don't know.
It's the last song on the thing.
Last one.
We kind of like skipping, hopping, and jumping.
We randomizing which one we gonna react to, cause we don't want to know. We don't want to know what's the best. We don't want to know what's the worst. We just want to get right into it.
Let me, and Drake, if you ever see this reaction, let us hop in the video for this one right here. I ain't even heard it yet, but let's go.
You said fuck me, and I was like, cool. So now what's the problem?
That is different.
Tired of asking where you been. You left so abruptly. This is fuck me. Tell me what did I do wrong? 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 Before it's over, I need you to come over once again. And before you can.
What's he recording that on? It sounds like
is underwater or something. I don't know. It sounds weird.
It sounds like
a muffly, like, ain't even staticky. It's a little, like, the beat's a little staticky, but his voice is kind of like
distorted.
It does sound distorted. It's a style out to him. I don't know if that was the best choice. It sounds a little off.
It's just like him, like, his voice ain't right because he's sad. Like, I'm trying to, like, I'm walking down this road, but I'm blind right now. Like, are you about to just, like, go in and, like, diss her? Because, like, you said the title, man. You about to do something.
That's I feel like a beat switch gonna come, too.
Ooh, beat switch.
That would be crazy, man. Let's hope.
And before you can be closer, need you come a little closer.
Still stepping like Omega Psi Phi for mine. If being real was a crime, I'd be doing life. Like that nigga not nice, I don't know polite. I'm the first ever antisocial socialite. Pain that I seen in my mother's eyes in 2009 had me working till it's 2049. And you hate when I tell you, oh, some other time. Like I really got some other time. You just tell me never mind. Know I sound crazy to a lazy mind. Know that we a different kind. Shout out to the people working 9 to 5. I be.
Wait, I ain't want to start. He was still starting to flow. I was feeling.
What was you doing?
These are some facts, though. He said, basically, he be working all the time. So he told him another time, knowing he ain't got no other time.
Yeah, he's gonna be working in 2045.
49. And the thing he said, so, and they know that, so they was just like, never mind. Because they know when he say that, it's because he don't really have the time. Like, he just don't have the time.
Is that a reference to his last album, Unsaid Nevermind?
Hey, listen, maybe so. I'm telling you right now.
I like nothing he said right there, right when he was pausing it, but he was getting it too. He said, ah. And honestly, shout out to the people working a 9-to-5. Because, like, I like, let me tell you why I like that.
Okay.
Because, like, a lot of people, a lot of artists, I ain't gonna name no names. I really want to, but I ain't. They be influencing people to quit their jobs, which I say, I'm a very advocate about if you in a bad situation and you complaining every day, bro, just quit. Like,
yeah,
like,
that's true.
Like, for real. But on the flip side of that, I feel like a lot of these songs, they be like, it don't matter your situation, it don't matter, it'd be like, quit, but hold up, let me stop you right there. I like what he said right there. That's why I'm siding with Drake on that a little bit more, because like, some people, like, you need, you, like, look for something else, but like, don't be embarrassed of your 9-to-5, because like, you can work a 9-to-5, get your little money and be happy, and like, you can do other stuff outside of that.
Yep.
And like, that's why Drake was like, shout out to the people working 9-to-5, because he probably saying like, there ain't that he can do, like, he can't do it, so like, and he knows somebody gotta do it. So shout out to y'all. Drake, I ain't gonna lie, man.
And even with that, bro, like, a 9-to-5, I feel like there is a lot of bad blood. Not like a lot of bad words said about 9-to-5. There's really nothing wrong with it. Like, if it's something that you actually wanna do, and you're working 9-to-5, think about that. If you don't have other aspects, this is your aspiration, but it's like a 9-to-5. But you're doing something you actually enjoy doing, and you make the money you want, you know how much free time you're gonna have to do other stuff? The only time you don't have free time is like when you like us. You know what I'm saying? When you have a job plus another job, which is YouTube.
Plus another job.
Yep.
Plus like a whole bunch of like other stuff in the works. And then a bunch of like people you care about. Yep. It get crazy, man.
That's when you tell the people never mind because you ain't got no other time. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah, we a different kind. Shout out to the people working 9-to-5. I be working 9-to-9. And the 6 upside down, it's a 9. You already know the vibe. And they leave cause of pride, but they coming back every time. The devils that I recognize, most of them got pretty eyes, titties, and some plans of just getting by. That's the way they live or die. Easy to judge, but girl, who am I? Truth or dare, I'ma take a double dare. Truth is a suicide. I would rather live a lie, keep you on the outside. Introduce you to the guys, how you throwing up the south side. Like you one of mine, but you're not one of mine. You belong to everybody else when you bored in free time. Shit could make a thug cry, play it like a tough guy. Couldn't even land in the Hamptons, they didn't have the stairs for the shit I fly. I swear it's like a metaphor, I can't even get down from the shit I climb. Can't even get down from the shit I climb. Yeah, girl, you're my size. Made me tell you one time. We was on the front line, shit was in my bloodline. Waiting for the sunshine.
But the sun that shines on me, on me.
Sleeping in the whip sometimes, girl, I was sleeping upright. Henny red cup life. Broski kept it tucked tight. Niggas talking bad shit about what they gon' do to mine. All now the tongues tied. We was smoking, watch the sun climb. I would trap until my thumbs cry. Trying to change it all in one line. Never seen a thug cry. Love, it's been a long time. Bet you never seen a thug cry. Hit me on my hotline. And no, ma, I'm not fine. At all.
That's it.
That was a good old classic. It was like the moment of old Drake. I give it a solid 9.5 for real.